Hello YouTube, this is Brian from Bull Strength coming at you with another video. And today, we're going to talk about nose torque, we're going to talk about ammonia, smelling salts, and what they're used for, and are there any risks? So I've had people recently ask me, people close to me, if I'm doing drugs in my weightlifting videos. Because people see me get this little thing, and you know, I'm sniffing it, and now I'm like amped up and going crazy. The answer is no, I'm not doing drugs. What I'm doing is the same thing that a lot of power lifters, a lot of strongmen, a lot of Olympic lifters, hockey players, boxers, all kinds of athletes use smelling salts, okay? Traditionally, smelling salts are used to wake up people that are unconscious, even though the government recently put out that that's not okay. I guess it kind of can interfere with someone's recovery if they're woken up through smelling salts, so they don't recommend it anymore. So it's primarily used by athletes nowadays. So according to the National Institute of Health, there is a study done on smelling salts on the effects on the human body. What it does is it activates a breathing reflex, which actually makes your it alters your breathing and it improves your respiration. So it improves your breathing. It actually regulates how you breathe. Also, another thing that it does is it fires up your central nervous system. And I'm talking about your entire central nervous system. If you've ever sniffed ammonia before, the reaction to it is it's revolting. And it literally just fires you up. It's a very temporary thing. It doesn't last for more than like 30 seconds, but you know, it's something to kind of get you going if you're in some kind of athletic competition or something like that. So is it risky? Is it bad for you? The answer to that is no, it's not bad for you at all. I mean, ammonia in general is bad for you. Large quantities of it can be toxic, it can be fatal. I mean, I do not recommend, drinking some Windex as part of your pre-workout. And please don't do that. I know this is, I'm talking to a lot of Tide Pod people here in 2018. Don't try drinking Windex as a pre-workout. But you can use ammonia. I do recommend you use it sparingly because it can cause minor damage to your mucous membranes, which is not optimal. But if you're gonna use it sparingly. Use it before a max effort lift. Use it in competition, but don't abuse it in training because over time it will cause damage. So that's it for the video. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you found the content interesting, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.